Starting startled in your doorway, you're unexpectedly asleep. We were gonna do homework due next week, but it's due next week, so the rest of the night is free. But I'd like to think that I'm polite and stately, I'd like to think so. So I watch you, I watch you like I watch what I say. Cautious as always in your doorway, slowly closing, I make my way to the side of your bed and sit. Pretending I'm polite and stately, I watch you sleep, dream, whatever the fuck you do so well. You are effortlessly swell. I dare to graze the pastures of your back, the barely grassy sadness about the lack of contact. I watch you shuffle, I drop back and reassess your recess, and I pull up a chair, spend at least an hour there. Hovering over the moment that would be the best in both our lives. If you were only awake, I guess the thing is only mine to take. I'm selfish anyway. Your parents knocking from downstairs moves clouds from underneath me. I find my body in the chair. I push the chair underneath your desk. I take my steps and I recede. So polite and stately in your doorway, leaving the room safely. I tell your parents you worked hard all week, that I just read a book till they came home, and that I let you sleep. I walk home on night winds. I illustrate the nightlights, take them in like little frozen mints that chill me just enough within to remember where the warmth is.
Just approaching.